Good morning, children. How are you all? Good? I'm also fine, thank you. So today we are going to read a poem, The Hungry Hen. But before we start with the poem, tell me something. How many meals do you take in a day? 3 meals, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Okay. So what do you have for breakfast? What do you eat in breakfast? A slice of bread, a glass of milk. Good. So, do you think animals and birds also have a meal system? No, I don't think so they have a meal system because they keep looking for food everywhere, right? They are all the time searching for food. And as and when they find food, they eat it. Alright, so like you said, you have a glass of milk and you have a slice of bread. Who do you think has an enormous diet? Like, it is a normal diet that you people eat. Who do you think has an enormous diet? An elephant has an enormous diet? Yes. Even ghosts and demons, children, they have a giant appetite and they can gobble anything. Next slide, please, ma'am. Okay. So let us read the poem. This poem is about a jungle hen whose name is Shyam Sundari. They say that she eats for breakfast more than 10 big men. Do you think, I mean, isn't it funny, children, can a hen who only eats, okay, what does a hen eat? Grains, seeds. Do you think a hen can eat more than what 10 big men eat? Sounds funny? Yes. And they say that for lunch she has a coconut tree. Can a hen eat the entire coconut tree? Not possible, yeah. And drinks a river for her tea. She cannot drink a river for her tea. But for her dinner is always light. She eats mosquitoes every night. Even people say that, you know, we should keep our dinner light. So, like we people eat less at night, we keep our dinner light. Similarly, the hen, she also eats only mosquitoes at night. So what is our understanding of the poem? So this poem is about, the poem that we have read is about a hungry hen whose eating habits have been exaggerated. They say that she has a giant appetite and she can gobble anything. Now, what is your takeaway of the lesson, of this poem? Yeah, it says, you know, like here, the poet is just imagining a fantasy world. Like, you know, he says that life is full of fun and one should live it to the fullest. And children, you are free to think, free to imagine whatever you want to and express it in a funny way. Now, let us have a look at the exercise. There's a small exercise to check your understanding. Can you give me the rhyming words for the following? Hen. Men, very good. Tree, tea, light, night, good. Okay, what does Shyam Sundari eat for lunch and dinner, if any one of you remember? Yes, she eats a coconut tree for lunch and mosquitoes for dinner. The last question I want you to attempt it on your own. Just think, what do you find funny in this poem? Thank you.